waiter told me that they have a hidden room.
Oh my god!
My love is pancakes.
Honestly, guys, I'm so a little bit disappointed. It's so spicy.
Attention all food explorers. Get your forks and knives ready as we dive into the rich tapestry of flavors in Warsaw. From traditional Polish delicacies to international fusion and award-winning chefs, these restaurants will redefine your culinary expectations.
Well, hello there, my fellow food enthusiasts. As today, we explore the best restaurant right here in Warsaw. I will be your guide today, and trust me, we are in for a treat.
Watch this video till the end because you'll get really insider insights and even hear my verdict about these restaurants, their food, atmosphere, and why I recommend it or not. And don't forget to show your support by liking the video and let's keep the adventure going together. So buckle up and let's dive right in.
Goddess.
Our first stop is none other than Ceviche Bar. This restaurant is located near All Saints Church at Twarda Street 4. Ceviche Bar is considered a culinary gem in Warsaw, known for its incredible ceviche and seafood delicacies. Imagine fresh fish and seafood marinated in tangy citrus juices with a flavor that takes you straight back to Latin America. It's like a fiesta in your mouth. And the best part? Chef Martin Jimenez Castro is a true culinary wizard who won the first Polish edition of the Top Chef show.
According to the customer review, the food and service here are so impressive. And I stumbled upon a few negative reviews where people were griping about the excessive salt.
On top of that, they say that the waitstaff takes forever to bring your order, and it seems like they couldn't care less about serving you in a timely manner. And high prices for food for their dishes? Well, I'm not one to take things at face value, so I'm gonna go check it out for myself.
Speaking of the price, in my opinion, they a little bit high. Are the dishes worth the money? Let's see. Our dish is ready, but let's see, first of all, what's inside. Let's go.
The interior of the place is simple, with no frills. Clean tables, a pretty pleasant atmosphere, and hey, you saw it yourself. The waiter came over almost right away as soon as we took this table.
I just eat it a tuna ceviche. Okay, my opinion. It's not as salty, it is spicy. And I like it. The other dish which I tried, it's a ceviche with shrimps and ceviche with tuna, is for me a little bit pricey. But if you never tried a ceviche, you have to. Cheers!
And that's why, in my opinion, Ceviche Bar deserves a 4-star rating. The quality of the food, the skill of the chef, and the vibrant atmosphere are all fine. But the reviews were not wrong about the prices. It's not a disadvantage, but there's room for improvement.
If you know in Warsaw, this is a must-have place to go. Honestly, one of waiter told me that they have a hidden room. Let's go to see. Where is it? Maybe here, or the tea room. Wow, here is a toilet. Here is a tea room. Wow, how is nice. Let's go.
A secret room from the Ceviche Bar leads to Odette's tea room. It's a small space, but very cozy, with large jars of tea and a glass case of desserts. After a hearty lunch, I ordered a cold matcha latte with oat milk, 3 macaroons, chocolate with rosé and strawberries, and a dessert with the vibrant name Hash You Should Be Kissed.
Wow, look at that. Let's cheers, guys.
My score is a solid 4. A dessert with an attractive name did not justify itself in taste. It is bland and not at all sweet. For Warsaw, the price is a bit high than average. For the whole order, I paid 70 zloty. This is a lot.
Honestly, guys, I'm so a little bit disappointed because I expected a better taste. And okay, call it a day, does it? Let's go to another place.
Being in Warsaw and not trying the huge pancakes and crepes at Mannequin is like being in Paris and not seeing the Eiffel Tower. Last time I stood in a huge queue, but this time I was lucky because now the terrace is open.
Guys, you know where we are. Now we are the most popular place in Poland. Where is the best pancakes? As you know, my love is pancakes. Previous time we were staying in a really huge queue, around 30 minutes. But now we get there without standing a line. Previously when I was here, the waitress said that two most popular position is with mozzarella and chicken and with Nutella. Nowadays, waitress said, after 2 months, the most popular position is with Maxi King and with beef. Really interesting.
I ordered Maxi King pancakes and a huge crepes with chicken and vegetables. Just look at the sizes. Wow, definitely 5+ without further ado. And it's also very tasty. My ovation. Bravo.
Only you can to make all this world seem right. Only you.
Guys, I pleasant to surprise for prices here. For these dishes, I paid 50 zloty. 50 zloty, really. Also, it's so tasty and so delicious. And nothing cute today, so welcome. I am so full, that's why I asked those place for takeaway. And waitress, bring me packages that I should do by myself.
The seafood scene in Warsaw has been steadily improving over the years, with the Lobster House being a notable entry. The restaurant is set inside a landmark building known as the House Without Corners along the Royal Route, suggesting a top-quality venue. The interior features a sleek space of 451 square meters, capable of accommodating up to 120 people, with more seating available outside during the summer. The venue also boasts an impressive 10-meter-long bar and 7 aquariums that house the seafood. The food is as fresh as possible and has been described as delightful.
But is everything really that perfect? By the way, many visitors say that Lobster House has a really good wine and food. Let's go and see. Ah, not forget, please follow my channel, guys, and see more videos about food. Guys, look at that. This is a paradise of oysters. I would like to try Gilardo, Tsarskaya, and where is my favorite? Doro with the gold. Cheers, guys! You know, I always like when for starters, for free, the restaurant give me fresh butter and bread. Mmm, it's warm. Wow. What's a pleasure.
A little masterclass by Jan. How to eat oysters. First of all, pour out unnecessary water from the shell. Second, add lemon and vinegar as you like. You could take out oysters meat by two ways, by fork or by mouth. Mmm, it's so delicious. I get pleasure out of it.
Oh my god!
Enjoy, guys, because it's one of the best the pasta in my life, I guess so. Guys, pay attention. This pasta not look so spicy, but it's so spicy because it consists of red pepper. Oh my god, guys, look at that price. Was almost 500 zloty, almost 100 euro. Oh my god, but it's worth it because it's made from the fresh lobster.
Everything is perfect, an exception of prices. My rate is 4+. On the bright side, the service is very pleasant, the establishment is beautifully decorated, and it has a cozy atmosphere. The restaurant is child-friendly and has facilities for the disabled. And the presentation of the seafood dishes is truly impressive. Maybe I'll come back here again.
But hey, we're off to check out the next place. So don't change the video just yet. The best is yet to come.
And last, but certainly not least, we have Bailashow, a restaurant that takes you on a captivating journey of culinary delights, sultry music, and vibrant energy. With its jungle-inspired decor, modern twists, live cooking shows, and South American-inspired dishes like succulent steaks and fresh seafood, Bailashow is a true paradise for the senses.
Wow, guys, look at the decoration. It's like stepping into the tropical paradise.
Wow!
This is the first place in Poland which includes a restaurant and show called Cabaret.
Hold on to your sombreros, folks, because this dish just blew me away. The combination of flavors, the steak's tenderness. It's a party on my plate. I don't even get me started on the presentation. They truly know how to make your mouth water before you even take the first bite.
Mi amigos, Bailashow deserve a standing ovation. It is a 5+ star rating. You will find here an unforgettable dining experience and amazing show. It was such a culinary journey, from vibrant party vibes and rooftop delights at the tropical paradise of Bailashow. But our journey doesn't end here. I wanna hear from you. Have you ever been one of these fantastic restaurants? Well, guys, until next time, happy eating and cheers!
Bye!